extraña en ti.
She studied the movement of the stars. And nowadays, the Science Award from Castilla y León has her name.
She was Laura Iglesias.
This is Radio 6 from Zamora in Spain. This is I was born in Zamora.
In the city of Benavente in 1928.
She said she hadn't got a good memory.
But nevertheless, she studied at the University in Madrid,
where she graduated with distinction and she became a chemist.
Science was her passion and she started to work as science researcher at the CSIC in Spain.
In 1956, she received a grant to study at the Princeton University in New Jersey, where she worked at the physics faculty.
Following this, she moved to Washington in order to work during the 1950s.
Her first idea was to work there for 6 months, but in the end was working there 2 years.
She said that there were very good scientists in Spain, but some of them had to move abroad to work.
And after those years, she returned to Spain to study spectra of transition metal elements, which is important in the field of astrophysics.
In those days, most of her colleagues were men.
But working hard, she became a brilliant scientist.
And after a few years, she received the award González Martí from the Spanish Science Real Academy because her work about magnesium.
After a whole life dedicated to the science, nowadays Laura Iglesias Romero is known because she studied the movement of stars.
The same star she looked at when she was a child and she played and dreamed in the streets of Benavente.
She wrote many different informative articles to the best science magazines such as the American Chemical Society or Journal of Physical and Chemical.
In 2008, the Scientific Communication Award from Castilla y León, which is given in the Science Museum in Valladolid, took her name.
The Science Communication Award, Laura Iglesias.
Laura Iglesias Romero, this was our figure today. She was born in Zamora and she is part of our history.
Our best wishes to your best dreams from Radio 6 from Zamora.